If you're a developer starting to learn about and use AI tools, you've likely heard the acronym RAG thrown around in a meeting, course, or conversation with your teammates. If you want to learn more about RAG, or you think I'm talking about one of these, stay tuned. This video is for you. As I mentioned before, we're not talking about one of these. RAG, R-A-G, stands for Retrieval Augmented Generation, is a way to make AI models like large language models smarter and more accurate. It does this by combining the model's own knowledge with information it finds from external sources. And today, I'm going to explain how RAG works with Gemini, with a little help from Gemini, and some theatrical embellishment from me. Hi, I'm Chloe Condon, a developer relations engineer for Google Cloud, and I'm so excited to break down this highly technical concept for you in just a few minutes. So to save me some time, I asked Gemini to help explain how Gemini works with RAG in simple, basic terms, and use an analogy to help explain it. Let's see how this goes. Imagine you're writing a school report about a famous historical figure. You already know some basic facts, but you need more details to make your report really interesting. So you head to the library and start reading books and articles to gather more information. You learn all sorts of cool facts and stories that you can add to your report to make it stand out. So in this analogy, we have the basic facts you already know. This is the information the AI model already has. The library, this is like a huge database of information the AI can access. You, the student, you're like the RAG system, diligently researching the library to find more information, and the completed report. This is the final output the AI provides, a well-rounded and informative report that combines the AI's initial knowledge with the additional information it found in the library. Just like a student uses the library to enhance their knowledge and create a great report, RAG helps the AI model find the information it needs to give you the best possible answer. It's like having your own personal research assistant who can quickly find and summarize relevant information from a vast library, making your work much easier and more informative. Looking for a good place to get started? Check out the links listed in the description to get hands-on experience using the tools and features covered in this video. And for the latest updates, access to technologies and expertise, and exclusive benefits to build your skills on Google Cloud, join our Google Cloud Innovators Program. For more information on program benefits and upcoming sessions, check the description for a link with more details on how to become a member. Thanks for watching! And let us know in the comments what Gemini concepts you'd like explained.